All right, you guys, it's our next day of mobility. We're gonna stay on a single leg for a long time, so you might wanna pad up that knee, get that ready. If so, I'm gonna start with my left leg forward, just in this tall position, pushing down, trying to push my hips to the ground. Fitz comes along and knocks the camera, and then we'll ruin this for the rest of the series, but still gotta post it every day. So stay in that position right now. I'll come fix the camera. But it's gonna leave me with my head cut off, so I'll stay in that position. Go ahead and lunge even further down. You're gonna drop your elbows into the inside of that open knee. Elbows if you can, I'm not as mobile, so I'll say hi here. Okay, we're staying on the same side. Go ahead and push back. Get a hamstring stretch on this side. We'll be here for about a minute. To the butt if you can. You notice that I got the box with me today. That's helping me get into my positions. I just got the corner sticking out. You can use a chair, a bench, whatever you have. Switch sides, right foot forward now, pushing those hips down into the ground. Again, this side is a little bit more flexible for me, so you'll see I spend a little bit of time on my forearms. If that's within you, definitely sink down onto those forearms. And grab that back knee. I took a little diversion in this series. We were supposed to push back into the hamstring, but that's okay. I'll come back to it. Push back into that hamstring and hang out here for a little while. Finally, we'll get into a sumo squat. You'll see this takes me a little bit of time to find a comfortable position. Typically, I just passively lean back into what you see me doing now, but you'll see me get a little bit more active. It kind of has bothered my knee now that we're starting to do a lot more running. So find a position that's comfortable for you that you can hold. You'll see me go up onto my toes and have my heels float off the ground. That's okay. There's no right position, just what feels right to you. Alright guys, we're coming to the end of this series. Stay in the sumo squat a little bit longer if you'd like. Otherwise, I'm happy you guys keep joining me. This has been fun, this little series. I can't wait until we get another 10 under our belt.